Fiesta to traffic safety and rescue operations.
Well, police and Balloon Fiesta personnel are doing everything possible to make sure you're safe out there. Action 7 News reporter Christy Aletto joins us live from Balloon Fiesta Park. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning. Yeah, we're down here in Balloon Fiesta Park, obviously very quiet because it's so early in the morning, but Balloon Fiesta is a time for families and fun, and the people that organize the 9-day event say there's lots of information that you need to know to make sure that you have a safe and positive experience.
Experience at Balloon Fiesta.
Everything from getting into the park to being safe at the park.
Those tasked with making it possible, Fiesta personnel and local law enforcement.
But for the first 2 weeks of October, Balloon Fiesta Park is the safest place in the city of Albuquerque. There's extra sets of eyes all over the place, from APD to Homeland Security, all to make sure that you have a fun and safe time.
Balloon Fiesta spokesperson Tom Garrity says officers and staff will be manning roads around the park to control traffic and ensure safe routes to the park. Earlier this week, PNM reminded us about balloon and power line safety. If you see a balloon tangled in a line, don't go near it.
Allow the professionals to do the job.
And of course, reminding visitors to keep their belongings close to them and keep track of their children.
You always want to make sure you have heightened awareness.
Garrity says there's also a new public safety building located in the middle of the concession row. If you have any problems, it's an easy place to go for help.
Now, APD says they will also have decoy cars with tracking devices outside of the event in the parking lots to catch property crime offenders. Reporting live at Balloon Fiesta Park, Christy Aletto, KYT Action 7 News, more in the morning.
Christy, thank you. Well, right now.